simplify negative square root 8. Negative is outside, so it gives us real number, and we keep negative sign as it is. Then we split 8 into two small number, one of which contains perfect square. So you can write square root of 4 times square root of 2, because 4 times 2 is 8. Then we get our answer, negative square root of 4 is 2 and square root 2. So you get negative 2 square root 2.